What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to play Wild Rift on your PC or Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To play Wild Rift on your PC, you must use an Android emulator such as BlueStacks. BlueStacks is a popular choice to play mobile games on your PC as it's optimized for playing mobile games. Click on the first link in the description to get to this page. From here, make sure to download the BlueStacks 5 setup installer to your system. This should only take a second to complete, and you can follow the install wizard to install the application to your system. After the installation is complete, BlueStacks should open up automatically. Next, open up your Play Store and ensure that you logged in with your Google account. Search for Wild Rift and download the game to your BlueStacks emulator. Depending on your network connection, this might take a few minutes to complete. While downloading the game, you should take a look at your emulator settings. Click on this gear icon to access these settings. In the Performance tab, you should set these according to your PC's performance. Allocate a high amount of CPU cores if you don't have a lot of other applications running in the background. The same goes for your memory allocation. For users with 4 GB or less RAM, set this option to low. Under Performance mode, make sure to set this option to Balanced. This will reduce the memory and CPU usage if your PC lags or you otherwise encounter low performance. I prefer to enable the High FPS option and set the frame rate of the emulator according to my screen refresh rate. If unsure about your refresh rate, right-click your desktop and select Display Settings. From here, make sure that the correct display is selected. Scroll down and click on Advanced Display. This will allow you to preview your refresh rate and change it if you want. Also, if you troubleshoot performance issues, make sure to enable the FPS counter option. In your display settings, I like to use a resolution of 1920x1080. But you can set this to anything you like. You can leave the other settings to the default option and play Wild Rift to see how well it runs on your PC. After downloading Wild Rift and opening the game for the first time, you will see your default keyboard and mouse controls. Toggle your on-screen controls on and off by clicking on the keyboard icon in your BlueStacks menu and toggle the on-screen controls option off. You will be required to download additional files after launching Wild Rift, which can take a couple of minutes. After downloading the remaining resources, log into your Riot Games account and navigate to your in-game graphics settings. Set the graphics preset to Performance. This will improve your frame rate and improve the game's performance on your PC. Setting this to Custom will allow you to further change your frame rate, graphics quality, resolution and effects quality settings below. Make sure to set these according to your PC's performance and BlueStacks performance settings. If you only allow BlueStacks to utilize 2 GB of your system memory, then make sure to play on a lower resolution and graphics quality. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.